As of now, the neighborhood watch is disbanded.